exorcism musician. Some people think I'm crazy, but I've performed over 4,000 exorcisms. In the last 20 years, some of the things I've seen you wouldn't believe. Would you come with me? The guy that was driving his tractor here, or this corn picker, yesterday, came down here and swooped at the mouth. And I guess he was had a demon in him. So I had to perform an exorcism right here. It's pretty weird. But you ain't seen nothing yet. I've seen a soul walk this area. and it's pretty bizarre, very bizarre. And a couple of farmers wanted me to come out here and see what I could do about getting his demonic soul out of this area to exercise his soul. And that's what I'm doing here. And some pretty weird things have happened around here. A lot of people have gone crazy in this area. And a lot of weird, from what I hear from some of the Amish around here, a lot of weird potions going around. A lot of weird stuff. Anyway, I got some even stranger stories and some more bizarre stuff. Come along. Now, this particular area of Pennsylvania, back in the 1920s, was known as Hex County. The murder of Stowe was our only ever known as bird
Cause the men know knights are mixed men in black hats. No spells of the night can see demons in black hats. We sing our sin, we cleanse our souls, we cleanse our souls. Yeah, there's no place like these lands in the order of Lemy showed. Get to the hill, we hear the howling scheme of something very strange. But this ain't no dream, cause Pig Grill's standing dead down by the road with Nelly No, along with Lady Green Sleeves and the prince turned into a toad. We sing to the moon, we sing to the land, we sing to the dark woods where the exorcism banned. On the blood moon night, you'll see us there among the demonic, saving souls in despair, saving souls.